SASO has changed, but it needs much more to reflect South Africa. We don't appropriately reflect South Africa. We're in the southern tip of the African continent, and it's about time that we had more African psychologists, not only on the ground, but at different levels of society and in our leadership. Psychology affects all of us. There's no area of human endeavor that does not require psychology, especially at this time, a very turbulent time, when more can be done with psychology. Psychology is absent. We need to make ourselves heard. We need to be able to intervene. We need to mediate. We need to bring people together. We need to create bridges, not add to an already crisis-ridden society.